Hey guys, it's Sam here and welcome back to the Liverpool career mode. And before we get started, I wanted to basically let you guys know sort of the plan of how long this series is going to be. Because to be honest, I don't really have a specific time when I'm going to end it, but my plan is to win everything. So that's the Premier League, FA Cup, Champions League, League Cup, Super Cup, the World Cup and the Euros. I believe that's 7 trophies that you can win on this game. I want to win all 7. If I win all 7, this series will definitely finish, no matter what. But there might be a point where I finish early just because I'm like, it's dragging on too long, or I just can't, like, I'm not enjoying it or anything. But the plan at least is to win everything, but I don't know, we will see. But anyway, we are starting today with a trip to Wolves, who are 6th. We have Wolves, Porto and Villa in this episode. So, two probably tricky away games, and then a home game. Home games usually are the ones that are easier, but maybe not. Anyway, against Wolves, I am going to Jota's still out injured, so we're gonna have Origi on the bench. I'm actually gonna stick Elliot on the bench in this one. Gomez will come in for Matip, and that'll do. Because obviously the last Champions League game against Porto, we're already through, so I think what I might do, it could be a big risk, what I might do is I might just change the squad up for that final game and just sort of give some players a run out, and we're already through. We might even already be like top the group. I'm not too sure how what the other team are on. But anyway, we can focus on that after. We have Wolves first. So let's just jump into it. Let's see if we can continue our good league form.
And very much looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League. It's Wolverhampton Wanderers taking on Liverpool.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key.
Lovely. Salah!
And a goal! That is a very
perfect start.
Perfect way to open.
Oh, I'm Reds.
Well, here it is again, and it was never really
beautiful
doubtful
play. Lovely from Mane. Lovely ball in. Lovely run from Salah. Smashes it in. You're not stopping Mo Salah. He scores goals for fun, Mo Salah. And that, yes. Go. Ow! Hey, get out of there. Go.
Look as though they want to make
go, Mane. Go. Oh. He's been done. Mane!
The quick one, too. And they've turned this game on its head.
Bloody hell, Sadio.
Well, as you can see, he's just placed.
I don't think I've seen him do that in ages. Woof. Finish.
Well, a second goal for them here.
That is a banging finish. Yes, Gomez, go.
Thiago.
Lovely. Thiago, lovely.
And here's Robertson.
Oh, that's beautiful. Oh, beautiful. Mane! Oh, Mane! Okay, it's... Okay, I don't know.
Well, here it is again. And I don't think it's good enough for me.
Like, the start seemed really difficult. And now I've sort of got... Now I've played the game for, you know, the game's been out now for quite a bit of time now, like it's been quite a few weeks it's been out, like 2 weeks maybe even three, but I think it's 2 weeks the game's been out, so yeah, I'm not too sure.
I think the referee got that absolutely right.
I've just got better and got used to the game.
Mane.
Or if it's just this particular, like I've smacked Arsenal. And smacking War, it
here's Thiago.
I don't know.
Terrific block.
It's four. It's just got a hat trick mouth. I'm just very confused, like, I don't know whether to bump up the difficulty to legendary or not, like, I don't know if what to do, because I'm still losing, like, I have lost games, but it's like, I don't know if it's just Wolves, but Wolves are meant to be sick, so... I shouldn't really. I don't know. We'll keep it as it is, but if it keeps ending up being like, you know, 6-0 every game, and there's no real challenge, then I will bump it up. But I guess we'll keep it at this point and just see if it's like certain thing, because against Atletico Madrid that was difficult. We only won that game 1-0 and we could have easily drawn or lost that game, so but when we do, I don't know, I guess it's mixed, depends, you get that in football I guess, but I mean in the end it's a video game and I just want to have fun, so but I'm trying to think of the content. What would be enjoyable? I know it is more enjoyable if there's, you know, action, but I don't know what really to say or do in that. Oh well. Oh well.
And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move.
Go, Sadio. Go.
The cross comes in. Over from Mane.
Bobby! Oh, Bobby! Oh!
And the last touch off the defender, so a corner coming.
How'd he got in the way, bro?
Not really the ideal clearance.
The verge, not that. Yep. Yeah. Hey, Jupiter!
Well, nothing untoward happened.
You're not gone right.
Well, in terms of
no,
time,
gone wrong.
A minimum of 1 minute.
Hey!
And providing width.
Thank you.
Space and time for the cross.
Where's he off? Where are you off?
And a strong tackle.
Nah, mate.
So that will do
there
for
we
the
go.
First 45 minutes. And Liverpool
well,
doing
it's
what they
4-0
to do
at half time. Salah and a hat trick from Mane. What a bloody like it's just complete domination, mate. Wolves aren't even in this game. It's like I'm playing, it's like men against boys, and just bullying them, it's rude. Go. Go, oh. I'm you, Johnny. Yeah, get wrecked. One, ball, ah, no. I'm you.
Well
done.
Johnny,
can we? Ah, oh, he's got him. Don't forget we have more live action. Go on, Mo. Oh, get wrecked. Go on, Mo. Oh, no. We messed that up. Yep, Mo. Bobby! Finish, Bobby! That is a beautiful finish. Now, I have just had an update, and one thing that I saw on the update is that it said something had changed with the way goalkeepers go for top corners. The goalkeepers were definitely OP to start the game, but I feel like they may have really bumped it a bit too far down now. They had it too far up, now I think they've gone a bit too far down. I don't know, because I really don't think Jose Sarr's this bad at goalkeeping. Otherwise, he definitely wouldn't be playing in the Premier League, so I'm not really too sure on that. Not there. Oh! Get off that donker. Put a banging donk on it, you donker. Feck off, Pablo. Oh, no. Hey!
Time for a change.
Oh, King Egon! Oh, I think maybe they made two, or maybe they made a triple, I don't know. Oh, yeah. Ruben Neves is on. Marcel. Was there a third? I don't think so. Okay.
Making excellent progress with the ball.
Oh, okay. It's just come back to Trent. Ow!
The final 20 minutes.
Hey!
They might be able to get in now.
Nope.
He's got the right idea with that pass.
Whee!
And a fine interception.
Oh, Robbo, are you good? Okay.
And teammates to play it to.
Somehow they managed to get a throw in out of that. I don't really know how. What happened?
And here's Fornals.
Oh, space! Okay. We're fine. They don't deserve a goal, so let's not give them it. They've not worked in it. They've not even been in the game, bro. They've had a shocker, Wolves. They've been outplayed, outclassed, out everything. Oh, Mo. Oh. That's beautiful, Mo. Oh. King Connor Cody got in the way. I'm you, Connor.
To pick out a teammate.
Win it.
Result from the set piece they were looking for.
Oh. Oh, Jordan. Thank you.
Salah.
Go, Mo. Go, Mo. Salah. Six.
Well, it's a goal you'd expect him to score,
but he kept his cool. If you don't try, Wolves, I'm just going to do that. I'm off. It's no wonder they're bloody booing. Bro, if if I was a Wolves fan and I came and I saw this, bro, I would be booing. They've not even tried, bro. They've just rolled over. They've curled into a ball and gone, please don't hurt us too hard. You were sixth. Don't know if you still will be sixth, because I don't know what the point was behind you. But you're top half of the table. You're playing like your bottom half, bro. Or your bottom. Bro, we probably aren't even going to be able to beat bottom of the table this bad. We struggled against Norwich.
It might still be problematic. Oh, what's he gone
and done? Oh, bruv.
Superb block.
Oh, okay, so they decided to turn up when 6-0 down, did you? It takes you to go 6-0 down to turn up.
An example of how to press.
Oh, Wolves.
And that is all for this game Wolves. Anyway. It goes into the books as a victory for Liverpool. Well, Derek, it was a very assured performance, wasn't it? Particularly impressed with their play going.
Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. a very comfortable, nice 6-0 against Wolves. Player returns from loan. What are you talking about? What are you talking about, Willis? Oh, the goalkeeper's come back, apparently, from St. Pat's. Does their season end, like, November or something? Like, the MLS? December, November, so that's why he's back. Or was it just a short loan that didn't last till January? Oh, mate, clean sheet leader. He's had 9 clean sheets in 15 matches. Are you mad? He's only conceded 7. Oh, boy, Alisson's sick. Well, our second game of the episode is against Porto. Now, yes, we have already topped the group. We can't be caught at the top. So, YOLO is that we will live life on the edge. We will literally change the team. So, Alisson gets a break. Kelleher will get a Champions League appearance. Destin at right back. Got Matip and Kanate at centre back. Kostas at left back. Stick Milner, CDM. I'm going to stick Curtis Jones in. Oxley Chamberlain. Takumi Minamino. Harvey Elliott will come to the bench. Fati left wing. Origi up top. And we stick Susic on the bench as well for Naby. There we go. So we do have Firmino, Mane on the bench in case it's going wrong, or in case it really needs some help, but I probably aren't going to use them. I probably aren't. I don't think that's very good English. I'm probably not going to use them, because we can't be caught. So why not? Let's just mix it up. Give players deserved breaks. We're going for the title, bro, so I mean, we're already out of the League Cup. Don't know who we're going to get in the FA Cup, but it's probably going to be like Chelsea or someone. It always is. It's going to be a Premier League opposition, probably. Because again, it always is. So, we will see. Come on, the Stadium of the Dragon. Come on, Dragon. What are you going to give me? Your Dragon name?
I'm Derek Ray, and delighted to have Stuart Robson sharing commentary duties with me. And we're certainly in the mood for Champions League.
We smashed him here in real life. Very nice. It was nice to see us smash teams again. Hopefully we can do that on Saturday against Watford. Although, they obviously sat the manager, and it's going to be Claudio Ranieri's first match in charge of Watford, so we don't know how they're going to play under them, but it's the same players, so I mean, just a win would be nice. Alright, we don't even have to smash them. Just win. Milner. That'd be great.
Simikas.
Goal. Lovely.
Build up at the moment.
Go, Ox. Oh, Takumi. No, it's Jones. Not Takumi.
The high press was very much on.
Oh. Go, Fatty!
Well,
nope.
Blame him for taking it on, but lacking the accuracy required in the end. Goal kick here.
Win it. Yes.
Well,
oh.
Say it's a nice position to be in. First place already guaranteed for the
Damn it.
They can just go out there and enjoy the football.
Yeah, they've cruised the top spot, haven't they? Should mean they avoid the tougher teams in the first knockout round. If they weren't already, they have to be one of the favourites now.
A good
yes.
Fair
go.
Challenge.
Go, Divock. Ball. Go, Takumi. Go. Oh, they're not even playing fucking Diego Costa, man. Why not, bro? He's a class keeper. He's either a really shit goalkeeper or he just had a really terrible night.
Bruno Costa.
It's one of the two. Hey!
Not to be advised giving the ball away there.
Oh! Oh!
And it goes! The ultimate goal in this contest!
Okay, well, and it's really poor defending. That's fine.
They just don't show enough urgency to get tight or
it's fine. We're okay.
Ended up in the back of their net.
Well, the action continues. Is there to be a response from Liverpool now?
Go. It needs to be. Goal. Oh, Fatty, beautiful. Oh, unlucky.
Right.
When that, yes, Jones. Lovely. Ah.
Alex with the info as ever.
Well, Luis Suarez scored.
All his defensive acumen to cut it out.
Okay, Louis. I see you, Louis.
Ansu Fati.
Lovely. Go, Fati. Go.
Crossing possibilities.
Just keep going. Keep it going. Lovely. Oh, Cossas.
Well, no surprise there. Porto have been second best in terms of possession, but their counter-attacking has been really good, particularly in the wide area.
Yes.
It's been an excellent performance from them so far.
Well then. Go on.
Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Yes, Ox.
Can they take advantage?
Okay, didn't really want to... Well, okay, Origi.
Splendid save. Milner on corner kick take easy.
Go on. Great, Costas. The Greek Scouser. Come on, Costas. That's a beautiful header.
It's a really good goal.
So back underway. One goal apiece here.
Yep. Oh, okay. That's
Liverpool.
Alright. I'll take it. Go on, Divock. Go. Go, Kurt. Jones! He's turned it round! God, Curtis! Come on, Kurt! That's lovely. Oh, hello. What's that? That could be anything.
Oh,
Curtis.
That's an excellent goal.
So the ball is rolling again.
That's beautiful.
What's going to happen next?
What are we doing? We're going. Stop him. I won't even think about it.
Wilson Manafa. And a fine
big tackle. Go. Go, Takumi. Go.
Another stoppage time situation. Ow. 1 minute here.
He's not got the Mo Salah pace.
So the whistle then.
1-0 down, we lead 2-1. I'm very happy with that. Atletico Madrid are 2-1 up as well. PSG are winning, Man City are winning. Besiktas, Dortmund. FC. However you fucking pronounce it. There we go. Shakhtar and Real Madrid are 1-1. Okay.
Underway then in the second half of this Champions League group stage confrontation.
We just simply need to keep our cool. Go. Go, Taki. Oh. Oh, Takumi's done beautifully. Chip. Oh. Oh, hello. Win it. Ah, Jice. Ah, Jice. Get out of here. Oh, love that. How's your legs?
And he's going to have to be careful now. That was a silly challenge.
It's him, Dest.
Well, just couldn't.
Hey, get out of it.
And a disappointing effort.
Not even close. I'm it. Okay. We're fine.
Well, he's been the standout for his side.
Damn
so
you.
Far, don't you think, Stuart? Sergio Oliveira.
Stuart's just ignored you, Derek.
Tony Martinez.
Stuart doesn't care.
Promising looking attack.
Oh. Big save.
In great form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
Well, they've decided to make a change. Playing it in.
Well, that. Hey, you're terrible. Go. Yes, lovely. Go. Do him. Lovely. Go, Dest. Go, Dest. You've got the pace, Dest. Ref, thank you. Yeah. Get booked.
And to add insult to injury, it's a booking, Stuart.
Well, I agree with the penalty. I'm not quite so sure about the yellow card, though.
Go on then, Fatty.
Can they extend the lead? And that's
ow.
When you need your goalkeeper.
I'm you. Fucking goalkeeper.
Milner. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. A danger here as he runs at them.
Yes. Oh.
Sufati. The delivery.
Go. Ball.
Not messing around with that clearance. And a change to the scoreline at the Wanda
Metropolitano. Sit down. Ah, oh, missed it.
It's now 3-1 with 67 minutes played.
Well, the keeper performing brilliantly.
Well, save Kelleher.
Incredible. He reacted so quickly there. Well, these fans have had to be patient.
Hey, Corona. Corona, no, I don't want to get Corona.
Well, they haven't overcome all the difficulties. Jesus Corona.
Oh.
Penalty area. Well, the danger is
yes.
Still there. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break.
Go. Break. Break Divock. Lovely Divock. Go. The space out wide. Fatty! Oh!
Making sure nothing came of it.
Well then, Milner.
That save has kept them in this
game. Lovely.
They now need to create one or two shots on their own.
Right, okay.
I believe there's been a goal at the Wanda Metropolitano. Alex Scott has the information.
And it's another goal for Atletico
okay.
Madrid.
Ball. Milner. Oh.
4 minutes played.
Thanks for the update, Alex.
Oh, it's 4-1. My land have crumbled, bro. Oh.
He could pick out a teammate.
Yes, Taki. Oh.
Serginho Dest.
Go, Dest. Have a go. Go on! Nearly. Alright, let's make a couple of changes. Let's bring Susic on for Ox. Bring Elliot on for Takumi. And there we go. That is good.
Well, it's a good effort to extend their lead, but the game's still in the balance here.
So making the substitution now.
Yes.
There might very well be late excitement. 5 minutes left and the margin just one. How can they turn one of these attacks into a goal? But it fizzles out.
Yes. Well then, Kostas. Just cool. Calm, collected.
Ansu Fati.
Go on, Fati, that's beautiful.
Origi.
Go on, Divock.
Well, he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did.
Unlucky, Harvey.
And we are going to have two additional minutes.
Let's
and
see.
For a
go
throw
on.
In. With the pass. Milner.
Go on, Milner. Smack it.
And now it is
truly final. The match is 2-1 win in Porto. Different team, doesn't matter. Still with a win. We're ballers. We are balling. It's going very good. Everything's going well at the minute. We've now got Villa who are third. So if I end up smacking these up, 6-0 as well, then I will know something seriously up with this game and this difficulty of world class, because it doesn't feel like it did at the beginning. So I definitely think it took time to get used to the game on world class, and now it just seems like shit's getting a bit easy. Jota's back, so that's good news. Got 27 mil for finishing top in the Champions League. Very good. Mo Salah's on 10 goals already. Bro, that's immense. He's too good, bro. Right, ta-ta, Divock. Jota's in. Go on then. Yeah, Matip can stay in. Sure thing. Hey! Fabinho. Why? And smack it right in his head. Oh, he missed. Come on then. Come on then, Villa. What have you got for me?
Terrific night of football here at Anfield. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry and delighted to be joined as always by Stuart Robson.
And I've robbed you, bro.
Bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up.
It is
up against Aston Villa.
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game,
that's rather rude.
But notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas.
Yep.
Whichever team wins more of them.
Oh, it's beautiful, Mane.
It looked as though it had a chance.
That was beautiful. It's going well as well. Perfect turn. So opened up the space.
Liverpool.
Just dragged his shot wide.
Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Joel Matip in central defence.
Oh. Mohamed
Salah plays with Sadio Mane out wide.
When that,
and leading the attack today is Roberto Firmino.
Now.
Oh, beating his opponent with ease.
Okay.
It needs an accurate cross.
Well, Mane! Oh. Are you drunk, man? Are you drunk, bro? Yeah, you know, Martin has just casually. That's not even with his hand, bro. He saved that with his arm. That's some bull.
And the opportunity.
Oh, no. Keep it down, lad. Honestly. Oh, you're a spin. Get out.
What are you expecting to see from him?
Well, he's been in fine form in the league, as you can see from those stats.
Oh.
It's going to be a real test for that back line.
Put off, linesman.
If they switch off even for a minute, they'll be punished.
Ah, buddy, fight your linesman.
Courtney House. And here is Mings.
Oh.
I just couldn't keep the ball.
Get out. Are they playing five at the back?
McGinn. Priority was to
Are you good? Are you good, Vir? Can we not? Is he no. Get out, bro. No, yes, Verge. Go. Yes. Open up. Okay. I got no option. There we go. Go. Okay.
Begging to be put home, but the goalkeeper has it.
Oh, thanks for that. Yes.
Well, they might be onto something.
Go Fabinho. Bend it.
Decent effort there.
Ah.
Ramsey.
Can we not?
Another good tackle.
Why?
Ings. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Firing it towards goal!
No.
And the keeper more than equal to it.
Alisson? Are you good? Because, you know, like, you could have caught that, bro.
Can someone get on the end of this?
Oh, clear that.
And the danger's
okay.
Still on.
We're good.
Well,
go, Bobby. Send him.
Well,
Mo's got the pace.
Controlled most of the possession, but in terms of creating chances,
goal.
They've been well below their normal.
Go, Mo.
Unless
go, Mo.
Changes quickly, it's going to be a really frustrating.
I'm
it.
Really
yes, Matt. It well in. Go ahead, Hendo.
Getting ever deeper. Oh, great attacking
yep.
Play. Can he give them
yep.
The advantage?
Salah, Bobby.
Well, last gasp defending, but brilliant defending.
Well, they might be piling on the pressure, but
they're
going to make it count in those situations. That's for sure.
Bobby, bro, you had open net, bro. What happened?
Blunt the edge of the opposing attack. So that
Rob.
Will do it for the first half.
Nah, Rob.
So far.
You're lucky, Villa. So, Wolves, we dominated, and we're 4-0 up. This game dominated, 0-0. It's very mixed, okay? I ain't bumping up the difficulty then, because it is just mixed. It's mixed, it doesn't have a correlation, not like professional anyway. It's very mixed, so okay. Get over there, bro. Okay.
Oh,
damn you! We're not. What a challenge! Go.
Salah.
Oh.
No. Superb block. Useful looking ball.
Go, Sadio.
Quiet. The opening
statement. Got a turn.
A richly deserved lead, and now they can celebrate.
Well, here's the replay.
Sadio Mane. Becoming quite a little bit of a goal scorer for us now. 8 goals in 14 matches. Come on, Sadio. He's refinding his form. Lovely. Go, just run. Just blitz them. Blitz them. You got no chance.
Salah!
What is that? What is that?
Make sure you join us for more Premier League action coming your way. It's Liverpool facing Aston Villa.
Oh.
Moving the ball forward with purpose.
Oh.
Targets available. Cross coming.
Boy.
Well, no danger now.
Brendan, Stan and Gran. Go on then, law. Happy birthday. Don't know who you are. I couldn't hear the name. But that's someone's birthday. Brendan, Stan and Gran. I'm pretty sure they usually say that at half time though, don't they? Not during the game. I don't really care about someone's birthday whilst I'm trying to watch the game. Alright. That's a half time thing. Go Hendo. Yes! Right. Jordan, you're the captain, get up those stairs, fucking smack the announcer on his head, and go, oi! Wait till half time, you dick. Honestly, not do it while we're playing. I don't care about... Okay. Put off.
20 minutes to go in this one.
Oh.
Ramsey.
Okay. Are you good, bro?
Possession given away.
Get out of here. Go, Bobby.
Well, just to point you in the right direction, we have
more that's poor.
The Premier League coming up here on EA TV. It's Aston Villa facing Norwich City.
Nah. Are you good? No. No, Danny. No, Danny.
Could be dangerous. Well, the attack will peter
that's Allison's all day long, that. Okay. The way that he was about, the way that he was going where he was going to roll, I thought he was rolling that straight to Watkins, and I was like, Alisson, are you good, bro? He's fucking got a bet on. He's got a bet. It's 2-1, bro. Side off, bro. Why is there advantage, bro? Yo, Alisson's, thank you. Get out. Go.
And we've entered the final go. 5 minutes.
Go.
And the counter looks yep. on here. Options available. Can he put go it away?
In. Oh, Bobby, why'd you jump over it?
Fabinho.
Really? Really? Well, they can all game, you're going to do Fabinho like that? Away with that one, you have to say. Smack it! Oh. Easy. Easy, comfortable. And... grand. Very strong. Three very strong performances. We are... Has that gap increased or is it still 10? The gap has increased to 11. We are 11 points clear of Man City at the top in December. It's coming. It's coming. Like bloody bosses. You wait fucking ages for one and then two come at once. It's coming, boy. It's coming. It's not at once because obviously City won it, but you know what I mean. We waited 30 years for one, then we've only got to wait 1 year to retake it back off Man City. It's happening. I ain't bottling it now. There's 11 points, bro. It's an 11-point gap. I can't bottle it. He says, man, as forward to me bottling it. But anyway, that is this episode done. Thank you so much for watching. Please leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace. Hero, hero, I wanna be a hero, hero.